Brian Silk.
Brian Silk. Yeah, glad.
I haven't replaced him. I do feel there is a bit of a presence there from time to time.
Brian Silk? Well, he's a fucking googly eyed fucknut. He was an off man for the whole dark earth.
He used to be running up and down the hall with the scissors, and it used to drive me mental, so it did now.
Johnny! Johnny, come here. Do you remember Brian Silk?
Silk? He hated crosswords, but he was a puzzle himself.
Wash me.
What are you doing?
Well, I'm, as you see, I'm Warcrafting.
Again!
I'm in the realm of Kalimdor at the moment, and,
is there much work going to Kalimdor?
Not really, there's a recession on. Sometimes it would get a bit out of hand.
Why don't you quest without me? You're a mediocre paladin! Fuck off! You can't! You just can't!
Delete!
Fuck off! Don't film this!
Or Warcraft. I mean, it nearly tore our friendship apart, like.
I used to touch myself over Declan all the time.
But World of Warcraft? Yeah, well, it's good enough, yeah. Support game. I've never played it, man.
Lads are really good. But
They squabble sometimes.
Dad! Oh, slap in the mouth! Oh,
slap in the beard!
Slap in the beard, man!
Slap in the beard, man!
Unconscious, and I was like, go away. I wish I went.
What did they do?
They stripped off.
Yep, yep.
And they decided to run around the school and the church to really.
Why?
Really fabulous places.
Mangan taught the church as Protestant. That's why he didn't mind.
I don't know why Johnny did it. He's from Knock. That's blasphemy.
Just at the very back we came out.
Dad!
Just up the back and then ran, like, on this road, in the middle of the road, the three of us spread across. And then basically we went in up here with the credit union. We went in that way.
Isn't that a church right there?
Yeah, we passed the church.
Naked.
Yeah.
Look, Hannah's idea.
What?
Saga?
They came in that side there, then ran across the car park, went down by the Pez building, up by Plassey House, and then across. Was it up by the foundation building?
Where the guards got you?
Just up here.
They were pretty much just laughing at us, to be honest. Like,
we found it fairly funny as well.
What's the best night for you, out of all the nights around week?
they all blur into one. Ragweed was just a week of excessive drink.
Come out, you fuck!
This is an interview with Willie Stroker. I'm Willie Stroker. There's some people in there that room now, and I feel offended. I mean, it's Rag Week. There's people in that room, like, I just want to sort of kick people out for Rag Week. I mean, it's so much
ass. Rag Week's not going on there, that's all I'm going to say.
Shut the fuck up.
That is true.
I was at Rag Week once, and some fella, he drove a car to the Mitzi Mitzi Derby, and he crashed it.
Mitzi Mitzi Derby.
Shrooms and then shrooms, that's the plan, yeah?
Shrooms.
That is a plan.
Shrooms.
And you're not going to get shrooms in there.
You're not going to get shrooms there.
Well, you probably wouldn't have stayed there long enough. If you stayed there long enough, you would get shrooms.
Well, you should get shrooms.
Yeah, there's shrooms and all. There's this medicine.
Yeah!
Room, the American girl.
What?
Wait. I'll tell you now.
Story of the pissing incident?
Yeah.
Fucking Pete, Jesus Christ. I think of pissing her fucking house for a week after him. She's a fucking traumatized over it though.
He went home with Niall's roommate and just got up in the middle of the night and he was fucking loaded and
Harley was in and he threatened the yank and he told her, if I don't piss on your floor, I'll actually knock you out.
Part of the toilet, you know, as you would, and
apparently he went in and took the yank out of the bed, fucked her on the floor, forced her mouth open, and pissed into it.
She was awful pissed off.
Pete reckons basically that she got up one side of him, squatted down, and started pissing with them, and that was the end of the matter. The pair of them shook hands and said they wouldn't say it to anyone. In the morning, found the yank rolling round in it.
I heard he still didn't clean it.
Basically, what happened? I pissed in the room incident, right? I was with this one of Niall's housemates, and I woke up in another room. I think I was drunk though, but sitting there, I woke up like this. Like that. I was pissing all over the fucking place. I woke up, and the lights were on. I don't know why I turned the lights on. I must have been drunkly retarded. But anyhow, the blankets. I looked over the bed and the one on the bed. I didn't realise until I fucking looked that your one was on the bed. And all of a sudden, about 5 seconds later, I was in the middle of my piss. It was a long piss. But your one woke up and she's like, oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? And I was like, I just looked down and turned around and closed them up slowly, tightened my belt and rolled up the room. And that was pretty much it, I think. I don't know what they're laughing about, but it's not that funny, like. If it were there, if you were the person in the bed, you wouldn't be laughing.
Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. college for the rest of my life. Sit Bankers Club and drink Miller Lite. On Thursday, Thursday, and Tuesday night ice. And now I can get pizza, a dollar a slice. So fill up my cup, let's get fucked up. I'm next on the table, who want what? I am champion at beer pong. Allen Iverson, Akeem Olajuwon. Don't even bounce, not in my house. Better hope you make it, otherwise you naked. Time isn't wasted when you're getting wasted. Woke up today and all I can say is, that party last night was awfully crazy. I wish you taped it. I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed. But my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I love college. Hey! I love drinking. Hey! I love women.
Awesome.